win elections with only focusing on one part of our base. I think we've done a huge disservice, for example, to unions over the past several years where we have completely ignored their issues and just expected them to turn out. That is true also for Latino and African American communities. So we have to do a better job of speaking to our entire base and making sure that we actually have candidates that look like our entire base.